Hello everyone and welcome to Usitility. Today we are going to see how to play League of Angels Chaos on PC using the brand new BlueStacks 5, that is designed for blazing fast speed and high octane action. It packs a punch with mega performance upgrades and it has faster performance than any other high-end Android device or Android platform. We will be able to easily download and install League of Angels Chaos and enjoy the game on our Windows PC with keyboard, mouse and big screen thanks to BlueStacks 5. Which is the Android emulator that we recommend to play League of Angels Chaos. So without further ado, let's get to it. Before anything else buddies, the first thing to do is to open our favorite internet browser. We have here the one we use by default. Let's continue, going to the current URL that I have highlighted in green. There you are seeing it on the screen. There is no need to type it, because there's the link in the description of this video and as well in the first main comment. We ended up there on our site of Usitility, where we include an in-depth explanation on the best way to obtain League of Angels Chaos on computer. We search lower a bit and then click on the Download Game on PC button. Once clicking on this link, we get to the site of BlueStacks, which the Android emulator that we will launch to play League of Angels Chaos on the PC. As you can see here, we access a great deal of advantages of preferring using that emulator. So we are ready to proceed to download the League of Angels Chaos by simply clicking on the button Play on BlueStacks that I have marked in green color. We then click on the button. Of course, the download starts and ends immediately. Voila, this is the download. It is a file we have to execute. What we have to do now is to launch the executable file. Okay, so we click on this file. Windows 10 users will be asked for permission to allow changes to the laptop or device. We have said yes. I minimize the internet browser to see the installation software much better. The installation software is very easy to use. It consists of a couple of options, install, and setup path. I will show you what setup path really does. We basically just click it. And therefore we note that we have here the path where the emulator will be placed. If we prefer to modify this folder we need to click on this, browse, option, so we pick another folder and set up the emulator wherever we like. To keep it simple, just keep it by default. I simply click on back. Therefore I just click install. Fantastic. The setup starts and it is going to proceed along with the download of those megabytes that happens to be shown on that computer screen. The moment you save it on your hard disk, it might possibly be a bit more or less megabytes. The data transfer rate might go faster or slower, based on your connection and according to the performance of the emulator servers. Now they're running superbly fast. The download is finished, and now it proceeds with the installation phase. With BlueStacks 5 you can even reduce RAM usage with a single click. Especially useful if you ever face performance-related problems. In addition, you can activate Eco Mode to enjoy 87% reduced CPU usage, 97% reduced GPU usage and easier multitasking. As you can see, BlueStacks 5 is built to provide stability and performance during long gaming sessions. The installation has already finished for me. At present, the emulator happens to be launched successfully. As you can discover, at the bottom of the screen, there is a progress bar which will advance to the right then when it gets into the end, the emulator is launched for the very first time. Indeed, the emulator has been launched, there for the first time. Before we keep going, as you will notice, it has created a couple of icons right here on the computer desktop. The BlueStacks and BlueStacks multi-instance. Note that the BlueStacks icon is going to be the one we are concerned about. Anytime we choose to start League of Angels Chaos on the desktop or laptop, we twice click on this particular icon and as a result use the emulator. The BlueStacks multi-instance icon allows you to launch multiple emulator instances. And with BlueStacks 5's new improved multi-instance manager in Eco Mode, players can run more game instances faster and with less lag. Shall we conduct the next step, which is actually a must, and which is to log on to the Google Play Store. And we are going to just click on Play Store. As you can view, the Google Play is started. Here we are required to sign in. Presently, once we are on this page, we must perform this next step that is definitely obligatory. Therefore we mouse click on, sign in. Presently it shows, checking info. It can once in a while get stuck in, checking info, additionally it isn't going to move ahead. In this case, you may try to connect to your account after a few hours and it may quite likely be repaired. At this time we're going to enter our email address and password. The email ought to be a Gmail email as well as its related password. For instance, you make use of the very same email address you're using currently in your YouTube account. Then I am going to provide my data and I will revisit immediately after I have completed it. Voila, info entered. Discover Google welcoming us and offering us their twos. We will say yes to all of them simply by clicking, I agree. Following that, it make us possible to back up to the Google Cloud. You can also leave it selected. It's going to produce a backup of the files on that device to Google Drive. I won't select it, you do what you want. We mouse click on accept. Google Play, formerly Android Market, is started by default and completely on its own. To install the video game, we have got to visit the emulator desktop for Android by left-clicking that app icon indicated green-colored. At present that we are discovering the desktop of the emulator for Android, we see that we have now right here the install video game option. We mouse-click on that button. Listed here we have got the game. Let's click right here on the install link that I am presenting now in green. That click will commence the installation. Straight away it will install the video game. It typically takes some time or it may possibly be amazingly quickly. This all is subject to on our own connection to the internet. This has actually completed installing. It's time to go back to the emulator desktop by clicking this option that I am showing in green, that allows you to run League of Angels Chaos for the very first time. You are currently on the emulator desktop, and as a consequence we're going to click that new League of Angels Chaos software icon that's been generated. Your game app is launched for the first time on your computer. There we get it. I can also click anywhere on the screen and also make use of the keyboard. I have to discuss the volume of that emulator. It is right here. We have got the icon of higher volume and also the icon of lower volume. This manner we won't rely on the Microsoft Windows volume to increase or decrease the music of this emulator. And also to take pleasure in the experience to the fullest, we will turn on the large monitor, for which we have two options. This one is actually the first one. We then click on this software icon which I'm designating in green. Thus the monitor is maximized, having one border at the top, one on the right side and one at the bottom. In case that we need to enjoy the application in full screen, we hit this particular app icon. And we might already be experiencing and enjoying the game in 100% screen setting. To leave the complete screen setting, push the F11 key. And thus we would certainly already play in normal display setting. At present, I am choosing to show you the computer keys mapping which is definitely rather appealing. That means we may be ready to operate the video game far more effortlessly. The very first task is to click on this app icon. And at this time there you will have the ability to make the recommended configurations. Let me put the default settings, however if you wish to improve this, you can easily do this without having problem. Clearly, the emulator is entirely in our language. Once in a while it happens that your emulator is started in the incorrect language, such as, in Chinese language. And thus to place it in the right language we go there to the cogwheel. And thus there within many other settings, we mouse click on the language drop down. We can easily opt for the language we need, Spanish, Japanese, and so forth. After the language is selected, we are going to save, the emulator will restart, as well as the video game, the next time we launch it, would as well be in the preferred language. So now, you can find another detail that we have to take into account, and it's that we will get an email telling you that a brand new machine has been connected with this Google account. It is going to check with us if we're the people who have associated with that device. Of course, we should not get worried, considering that the emulator is behaving like an Android electronic device. So you can find which device is currently being emulated, we come right here, to the cogwheel and we then click on it. Let's browse here to the model option. And now we see that the emulator is behaving like a Samsung mobile. And so we're going to receive an email saying that a new Samsung device has been connected to our Google account. This is it guys, so much for the video user demo. I hope you enjoyed it, specifically that you thought it was helpful. In that case, bring it a superb like, subscribe, and I will be happy to answer all your remarks, requests or suggestions, let them in the comment box below. You can even comment things on my Twitch channel, I perform live streams every once in a while. You have it down below in the video description and in the very first pinned comment. Check out any of the training videos that happens to be appearing on the screen and see you in the upcoming video tutorials. Bye.